don't need development. Which we have is enough.
Kasokoso slum is located in Banda and Chiruka areas. The redevelopment plan of this area has been on hold since 2013 following controversy over who owns the land between National Housing and the current Vivanja owners. The slum gained popularity in 2011 when residents resisted forceful eviction by the National Housing and Construction Company, who claimed ownership of the disputed land. Speaking to journalists during the media launch of the National Housing Symposium in Kampala, the Director for Housing in the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development said all is not lost as they are working out a new plan which will favor all parties on this land to see that development kicks off.
Kasokoso, they are developers, they use private money to put it in that place. But the land ownership question is still there. So it is a question of how do we work with the land owners, with the developers of the structures within those areas to ensure that the solution that we develop is good for all the partners. And you cannot do this without the discussion, without even agreeing on the nature of the structures you want to put up and how it will be done. There are a number of modalities that need to be addressed.
The plan is to transform this slum into a modern place with high-rise buildings, which will contain affordable houses for the low-income earners. The government also has plans to deal with the growing challenge of the housing deficit, which stands at 2.5 million, and this will be fully achieved through partnership with Uganda Kingdom, which owns the largest chunk of land, especially in the central region.
No way one partner can address the housing question. The housing issues require multi-sectoral approach. It requires investments, it requires resources, it requires professionals from a wide range of a spectrum which is broad and wide.
About 7 million people don't have decent living. Over 7 million people. And the district for housing units in the country is at almost 2.5 million units. So, and we're not talking about Kampala, because everybody thinks Kampala. Kampala is one of the people that don't have enough housing units. But all cities that I imagine, all urban centers, when you go to Jinja City and you look at the slums, when you go to Masaka, it has the slums. Whether Mukono, it has the slums. All these people are deprived of decent living.
UN Habitat Right to Adequate Housing emphasizes that housing is key to other vital rights. Best services such as access to clean and safe water, hygiene and sanitation. The Uganda National Housing Symposium 2023 will take place on 5th October. This will bring together public and private sector housing partners to share knowledge, emerging best practices, innovations and lessons around affordable housing.
Leading to the symposium, we are also implementing what we agreed in the premier symposium last year. As Habitat for Humanity and Partners, we are launching the Parliamentary Forum for Housing. This is going to be launched on the 29th of August, where we get members of Parliament that advocate for better housing in the country. As I mentioned earlier, we are going to hand over 40 houses that have been built in Mayuge and Kumi using low-cost technology.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.